Welcome to this instructional video on setting up VSee for your Polyclinic video visit. Today, we will go over how to download VSee for your computer or laptop. For a brief background, video visits, also known as telehealth, are online clinical appointments via video with your Polyclinic provider. These appointments are done through your own device without coming into the clinic. Okay, are you ready? To make a video visit appointment, you first need to call your provider's office. Appointments are required for all video visits. During the call, you will speak with the patient service representative, also known as a PSR. They'll instruct you to install VSee to your computer or laptop. If you have already spoken with the PSR, please continue to the next portion of the video. If you haven't, please call your provider's office to set up an appointment. We ask all patients to set up their VSee video visit 15 to 30 minutes in advance. Before we get started, we'll go over the requirements for your computer or laptop in order for VSee to work properly. For your computer or laptop, make sure you have a web camera or built-in camera. Please make sure this is turned on in your computer or laptop settings. A headset, headphones, or a built-in microphone and speakers. Once again, make sure your built-in microphone and speakers are turned on. You also want to make sure that your headset or headphones have a microphone attached in order for you to speak during the appointment. Make sure you have internet access, whether that's Wi-Fi or connected to an Ethernet cable. Make sure you have the latest version of your internet browser. We recommend using Google Chrome for the best experience. Finally, make sure to close out of any other video conferencing tools and social media sites like Zoom, WebEx, FaceTime, Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter, to name a few. If you are experiencing technical difficulties, please call the VSee support site at 844-852-9225 before proceeding to the next step. Okay, we can now proceed to setting up VSee. Go to the Polyclinic's VSee webpage prior to your appointment start time. You will also be given instructions to access this webpage by the PSR who helped set up the appointment. The URL link should be polyclinic.com/video-visit. Once you get to the Polyclinic video visit waiting room, you can select which room to enter based on location, specialty, primary care, or COVID-19 concern. For this example, I will select Madison Center Family Medicine. Click Enter Waiting Room. You will be taken to the pop-up with an intake form. Please fill out this information, which includes your name, date of birth, your phone number, your chief complaint, which is optional. If this is your first visit with us, review the consent form with us by clicking on the blue hyperlink, then click I give my consent. Finally, click Continue. If this is your first time installing VSee, click Install VSee. If you've already installed VSee, click Proceed to Consultation. Since this is my first visit, I'm going to click Install VSee. Follow the steps provided on the pop-up page to install the VSee icon. Click on the VSee file at the bottom of your web browser. If prompted, click Run to install the application. Then click OK to complete the installation. Click the Always Run on This Site button at the top of your web browser to enable the required plugins. Then click Next. You'll be asked to check your audio and video settings. You can start that by clicking on the Start Test button. you'll be asked to open VSee to launch the application. You'll then be asked to review the privacy and terms. Once you've reviewed that, click I agree to proceed to the audio and video testing. You will then be asked to review your webcam. Do you see yourself? Click yes if you can. Next, you'll be asked to test your speaker volume. To test, click on test sound. If you hear the ringtone, click yes to proceed. Then you'll be asked to test your microphone. Start speaking into your mic. If you see the mic turning red and moving up and down, click yes. Setup is now complete, so click done. Then you'll pop up on the screen and you are ready for your appointment. Once you're done with the visit, just click on the red call button. To exit the waiting room, click on the orange exit waiting room button. And that's the end of your visit. Once again, if you have any issues during these steps, including technical issues or overall setup, call the VSee support site at 844-852-9225. Thanks for listening. We hope your video visit is a pleasant experience.